In this video, we have given that a plus b plus c is equal to 7, aq plus bq plus cq minus 3abc is equal to 175, and we have to find the value of ab plus bc plus ca. So we have two equations given, equation 1 and equation 2. And we have three variables, a, b, and c. So we can take any variable equal to 0. So suppose if we take c is equal to 0, let c is equal to 0, then equation 1 will become a plus b is equal to 7. Equation 2 will become aq plus bq, and cq will be 0, and 3abc will be also 0, is equal to 175, and this will become ab. So basically we have to find the value of ab, and we know that a plus b whole cube is equal to aq plus bq plus 3ab times a plus b, and a plus b is 7 cube is equal to aq plus bq is 175 plus 3ab times a plus b is 7, and it is 7 cube is equal to, and here we can take 7 common and we get 25 plus 3ab, and 7 times 7 square is 7 cube. So we get 7 square is equal to 25 plus 3ab, and 7 square is 49 minus 25 is 24 is equal to 3ab. So we get ab is equal to 8. So this is equal to 8. Otherwise, if you don't want to take c is equal to 0, then we can directly use the formula aq plus bq plus cq minus 3abc is equal to a plus b plus c times a plus b plus c a square minus 3 times ab plus bc plus ca, and this is equal to 175 is equal to a plus b plus c is 7 times 7 square minus 3 times ab plus bc plus ca, and 7 times 25 is 175. So we get 25 is equal to 7 square is 49 minus 3 times ab plus bc plus ca, and we can get ab plus bc plus ca is equal to 49 minus 25 is 24 by 3 is 8. So by this method also we get ab plus bc plus ca is equal to 8.